Who is this giant magic woman?
A planet. He's talking about a planet.
My favorite planet. I felt a strange connection to her my entire life. If I miss her tonight, I might never see her again. Can't we reschedule?
Sorry, Pops. There's no way to reschedule. There's no way to reschedule.
Oh, you know what we haven't done in a while?
Tried to make triple fried corn dogs?
No, dude. Camping. How fun would it be if the three of us camped out tonight and looked at that planet with Pops?
That sounds like an enchanting idea.
So, you don't want your hotel room anymore?
No.
Okay, I'll take it then.
Roughing it will suit us just fine, thank you.
Now, if you all don't mind, I've got a date with that 24-hour breakfast bar.
Stars, yeah.
We're looking at stars, yeah.
So many stars, how many do you think there are?
Millions? Billions?
Probably trillions.
But I'm betting it's zillions.
Floating in the Milky Way, millions of light years away.
What is a star, anyway?
They're big balls of gas. Gas balls.
Yes, stars are great. But now back to what I was saying before you interrupted me with that really long song. The universe is filled with billions and billions of stars. Mankind has been looking to the skies for generations and noticing beautiful pictures known as constellations. Like Ursa Major, Ursa Minor, and Orion's Breakfast.
Whoa! Normally I hate learning about stuff, but this is pretty all right, Pops.
Well, boys, I'd say it's about time we set up the telescope.
Whoa, that's awesome. This is like a real telescope.
Yeah, we had no idea you were so into astronomy.
Yes, I really do love it. You know, it's quite amazing. With this simple device, you can see planets and stars too far away to reach on your own. And that viewing experience can help you put things in perspective.
Totally.
I've had a fascination with this particular planet since the first time I saw it. It should appear right there. I can't wait to show her to you. And now for the final and arguably most important piece of the viewing experience. Oh dear.
What's wrong?
It seems I've misplaced the eyepiece. It must be in my room where I was cleaning it in preparation for tonight's viewing. I'm afraid without the eyepiece, the telescope is useless.
Aw, man.
Well, we'll just have to flutter on in like a murder of crafty crows and bring it back to our nest.